There's nothing better in this world than SmackDown. Welcome, folks. We're in beautiful Columbus, Ohio, for what should be another great WWE event. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel. Not the first time and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
Man, look how intense he looks.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
The fans are eating it up.
Yeah.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. And the speculation begins, was this one ruled a no contest?
I guess your guess is as good as mine. I don't know what it was.
Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus Kevin Owens.
I can't wait.
What is this? Why is he out here right now? They better get back in the ring.
Ha ha, that's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
Oh, come on. Is that really necessary?
Oh, look at that. Right after him.
What's he doing? This is uncalled for. Oh, come on. Is that really necessary?
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, that's just sick.
Oh, these superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, my, enough with that sledgehammer.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ha-ha, that's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And we're like never before. This is about being the best.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
He's setting up.
What a counter. Reversal.
John Cena with the offense. Up now, that's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart, and believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Are we gonna see it?
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
And John Cena is your winner.
Here's your winner,
John Cena.
And he picks up the win.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.